ain't gonna snap back over. But I grew up with that motherfucker. And I don't give a fuck. He was always hard, man. In my books, he's gonna stay motherfucking hard.
Through all the good times, the bad times, we had a lot. That's why I miss you about the local being on the spot. But the drugs got you and make your brain slow. That's why I miss you like a brother, bro. Bro, through all the good times, the bad times, we had a lot. That's why I miss you about the local being on the spot. But the drugs got you and make your brain slow. That's why I miss you like a brother, bro. Bro, through all the good times, the bad times, we had a lot. That's why I miss you about the local being on the spot. But the drugs got you and make your brain slow. That's why I miss you like a brother, bro. Bro, I hard fought the local growing up in this town, where the majority and the nationality is brown. And the whole neighborhood is a gang, or maybe just where the hell he hang. In the old side of Newark, known around as the West End, where everybody knows who's a friend or a foe, or where to go if the 5-0 try to ride slow. And where the snatch of chops when the shells fold. That's not all, having secret meetings. And you was giving fools fucking beatings just for fucking greeting you the wrong way, wrong way. On your stomach city by the bay, by the bay. And we both were from Shilling Elementary, and we banked for almost over a century. And all of the memories that I got of you acting a fool will live forever in my mind, cause I respect you. Through all the good times and bad times, we had a lot. See, I miss you about the local being on the spot. But the drugs got you and made your brain slow. That's why I miss you like a brother, bro. Bro, through all the good times and bad times, we had a lot. See, I miss you about the local being on the spot. But the drugs got you and made your brain slow. That's why I miss you like a brother, bro. Bro, when we were kids in the hood, we were still doing bad shit, making clubhouses anywhere and defending. Holding down the fort is what we did, robbing Frito-Lay. Look at these kids, these knuckleheads, hitting dirt rocks with our bats, or lining pennies on the railroad tracks to make them flat, or stealing hella gum from the top 10, or throwing rocks at cops in the West End. No matter what we did, man, man, we had fun, even though both of us didn't have guns. Cause back then, man, we didn't need them. Any enemies up in the hood, the veteranos would delete them. And we had it like that, that. I just wish that your memory would come back. But until then, I'm gonna reminisce, dude. Anybody speak on you and I'ma swing, fool. Through all the good times and bad times, we had a lot. See, I miss you about the local being on the spot. But the drugs got you and make your brain slow. That's why I miss you like a brother, bro. Bro, through all the good times and bad times, we had a lot. See, I miss you about the local being on the spot. But the drugs got you and make your brain slow. That's why I miss you like a brother, bro. Bro, you'd be at every neighborhood fight, ready for war. You would even kick them off just to settle the score. Wanted to fight the biggest person there and then even more. Trying to kill anybody that ran for the store. Even witnessed you one time making this guy straight shout. Then I realized why, cause you're pulling his eyeballs out. After that, I seen people saying, wow.
Oh my God.
If he don't leave the scene, he gon' pull our eyes out. And that's something that I bet they never seen. A crazy fight, the local getting down for his team. A straight hardcore motherfucker, down to make the strap go chucka chucka. I'd rather fight with his two fists, and I can tell by his eyes when he's real pissed. Oh, there's nobody like you. I'll keep your memory alive for life, dude. Through all the good times and bad times, we had a lot. See, I miss you about the local being on the spot. But the drugs got you and made your brain slow. That's why I'll miss you like a brother, bro. Bro, through all the good times and bad times, we had a lot. See, I miss you about the local being on the spot. But the drugs got you and made your brain slow. That's why I miss you like a brother, bro, bro, bro.
This is dedicated to one of my close homeboys that I grew up since I was a kid. We both grew up. Happened to snap out of it and never snap back in, you know? Shit fucked him up. But I just want to let you know, bro. I'll be there anytime for you, man. I don't give a fuck, homie. You know what I mean? You'll always be my brother in my eyes.